Oh, hey, welcome to the pool.
Hello, welcome to Rattail. I am your friend Adrian.
And I'm your friend Chris. Welcome to Rattail.
Rattail's channel where we react,
we love on,
commentate on all things
New Kids on the Block.
Woohoo! Everyone's welcome here. Blockheads like me.
And non-blockheads like me.
And pool floaties too. All pool floats are welcome here.
I like your float.
Thank you. I liked your ball earlier.
Have a nice ball.
Today we are in the pool and we're having so much fun.
It's like it's summertime.
Oh, summertime?
Yeah.
Ooh. I think that's what we should react to today. What do you think?
Let's do that.
Yeah, we are going to react to the 2008 stunner hit Summertime by the New Kids on the Block, part of their comeback.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, it was their first single to hit comeback time in 2008, and we're gonna be in our pool and enjoy ourselves. So let's talk subscribership.
Yeah, you know, if you are not a subscriber, you should smash that subscribe button right now. You will not regret it. Mm-hmm. And while you do that, all of our current subscribers can enjoy this beautiful eye candy.
Oh my god, New Kids on the Block are so beautiful.
Guys, we're also drinking today, Greyhounds again. We love that drink. It is vodka, club soda, grapefruit juice, and whole grapefruit smashed in it.
Oh, it's so yummy, and it's perfect for summertime.
It is.
But, as always, we're not going to stick to this. We got to start off with a shot.
Yeah, why don't we do that right now?
Let's do it. A little summertime shot.
Hey, Adrian, I got you a shot.
Thank you, Chris.
You're welcome.
We want to cheers to you all. Hoping you all are having a great summer.
Yeah.
Love it.
Happy summer.
One, two, three.
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We've been trying no chasers. We're trying to get used to it.
It's
Our Canadian friends would be proud, though.
Yeah, all these Canadians that could take shots without a shot face.
Or a chaser.
Or a chaser, Jesus
Christ. So we're starting with chasers. Our face will hopefully improve eventually.
Yeah. And also, let's do our little PSA for make sure you're wearing sunscreen, because that's what we're doing.
Yeah, we got tons of sunscreen
we're
on.
We're sitting in the California sun, but we're wearing our SPF.
Mm-hmm.
Are you ready for some summertime?
I am ready. Let's do it.
I'm going to take off my glasses because I can't see the screen as well. So say goodbye to my Ray-Bans. Bye, Ray-Bans.
Bye.
Okay. Oh my gosh, summertime. Can you see the cursor? There it is. Okay. Are we ready?
The sun is directly in our eyes.
Yeah. You know, this California sun, it don't play around. But honestly, California sun is the best sun.
It's the best kind of sun.
Best sun in my opinion. Comment below if you don't agree or if you agree. Okay. Let's go summertime. June 21st. Isn't that the first day of summer, like, for reals?
Yes, usually.
Oh, look, yeah. They did the summer equinox. Mm-hmm. Smart. Ooh. Look at that 2008 technology.
It's fun.
Oh, Donnie. Ooh, someone's on a boat.
I love the first piano part.
Yeah, I'll be quiet and listen to it as we watch Joey on his yacht.
My favorite part where it drops right there.
Danny! Oh, we almost missed Danny. Of course, Danny's working
out. I like how they're using the names to reintroduce them for people who might have forgotten who they are.
Oh,
but how could you?
That's so smart. I mean, how could you?
I mean, I'm not a blockhead, right?
Yeah.
And I even know who they are.
Yeah, I mean, true, true. But smart on their end. Jordan. Look at John looking like a snack.
That vending machine's full today.
Someone look out my eye.
The weather was hot.
Okay, so.
Here we go again with the hot young girls in every video.
There's actually a lot of consternation online about this. About the girls in the summertime video.
And what is that? What are they saying?
You know, they're young and hot. I don't mind a young, hot girl in a video. You might disagree, but why not?
you at the beauty and the beach on the look. With your flip flops, half shirt, short shorts, that's done. Skirt, walking
on the beach, so pretty. You wasn't looking for a man when you saw me
in the sand, but you fell for the boy from the city. Bastin.
Bastin.
What's your number?
It's Jordan, right?
Me too. Don't call after 10, but you know that I did.
Think about you in the summertime.
Oh. Okay, at this point, John's hanging out with a girl.
You know what?
I don't think he was out yet.
He is saving face.
Saving face.
I think he's just doing what he has to do.
John's always doing what he has to do.
No judgment.
Huh? But every group needs that guy that does what the guys have to do.
He's got to be a team player.
Yeah, John is the ultimate team player, am I right? Cheers to John.
Cheers to John.
Cheers to John Knight. John Raleigh Knight.
And his husband.
Oh my God, we all love his hubby. Okay, here we go.
They could just be besties on the beach.
Oh, let's all glare at Danny's girl.
She's cute.
She is so cute.
I was like, okay, she's cute.
She's so cute. But so is Danny.
No, he makes me crazy.
Sometimes.
Queen, pause. Pause, queen. Guys, I think I've said this before, but you can judge me all you want, but this may be my favorite New Kids on the Block song.
Oh my gosh, tell us more.
I just love this song. Yeah. From the moment I heard it, it was just fun, and I love summer, so that could be why. It could be a little bias, but I love it. It's bouncy. It's light. It's cute. It's just what you want to hear. You want to be in a good mood.
I love
it. And Step by Step.
Oh, and Step by Step. Oh, oh, oh. One day, comment below if you're down with this, but we got to do like a top five of all time. Maybe in like year after we hear all, you hear all of their...
the repertoire.
Yeah, their portfolio.
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
It is so hard to see the screen, you guys. I'm like, it's like black.
I love that line, touching your body is soaking wet.
All soaking wet, I think.
I wonder what they mean.
Well, she just came out of the water. Didn't you just say that?
Did she just come out of the water?
Or did he just make her water?
Awesome!
You're dirty.
All these adult lyrics coming out in 2008.
They're adults, so.
They are. So are we.
Wouldn't it be fun to be at that dance party right now with our drinks? We'd walk in with our Greyhounds. And we'd be like, here we came, we're here.
Okay, Donnie and crew, why were we not invited to the shoot?
I mean, 2008, we knew who you were. You should have known who we were.
I also was really hot in 2008, so I could have, you know.
That's when I finished
makeup.
My marathons, too.
Yeah,
I was
dude,
in such good
in
shape.
2008, we could have fit in like a glove. All right. But you know they were in heaven. Look at all these beautiful girls.
Yeah. I thought you were hot. You're all soaking wet.
Think about you.
Think about you in the summertime.
Oh, we had babies in a few years.
And I can't deny.
Oh,
it makes me crazy.
What I love about the song is it brings people together, and like as I sit here in the pool, I hope that you are coming, watching this. Get yourself a fruity drink. It doesn't need to be alcoholic.
It can also be a non-fruity drink. But it's anything. Summer. Put an umbrella in it or something, for goodness sakes.
Come on, join us. We want to hang out with you. Okay, here we go.
Here it comes. Break it down. I like this part.
Wait,
Johnny, I like this part.
Did you hear that?
What?
That was Jordan Falsetto. One, two, three.
Jordan Falsetto.
You know, a comeback song couldn't be complete without the Jordan Falsetto.
You gotta have it. Okay, what I do love about this video is where every other shot is them doing another pose.
Ooh.
It's such a good... like series of poses.
That's very Charlie's Angels. Mm-hmm.
See, it's always like I love the white suits.
Love the white and the Joey breakdown. Think about you.
Do you think this is like a hat tip, whatever it's called, to like Backstreet Boys? Because they did that whole white thing and what was that song? I Want It That Way. Weren't they all in those white suits?
That's right. Yeah. Also, I'll take a quick minute.
Or maybe they're saying, Backstreet Boys, we can wear white better.
Maybe. Like, we're the OGs, bow down.
We're the OGs. You're like a pillow.
I am.
Get it, Jay.
Okay, what I will also say is that even though it's hard to see a little bit, I've seen this video before. We have said this multiple times. We have videos on single, right? Like, videos we've seen before from this album. They did not fuck around. They did not say, we're going to come back in 2008 and look like a bunch of sloppy jalopies. They look like...
It sounds like a baked good, too. I'll take a sloppy jalopy.
No sloppy jalopies in 2008. They came back looking hot as fuck.
Like the vending machine was full. We said this.
We call it snacks.
They were snacks.
H-A-F. Hot as fuck. And I appreciate that. They didn't say, like, let's come out looking all weird. No. Let's come out looking like the gods we are. And then they came out with this and they
looked
so good.
We've been drinking a lot today.
Yeah. But they're gods. And they're not gods. But, like, they kind of are. They're just so cute.
I like his yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Overall thoughts. Oh, shit.
Okay, you go first.
I would say that.
Hold on, let me go.
This is,
Whoa, I'm feeling dizzy.
Well, we're in the sun.
I just had shots in sun. I'm
Guys,
back.
Guys, we really are in a pool if you can't
I'm
see
back.
It. You're back.
Go ahead.
So, I love this song. I love the video. I think it's really cool. It's one of my faves.
Yeah.
For sure.
I'm okay with it all. It's fun to reminisce. It's a song that I press skip, I'm gonna be honest. Summertime is not my favorite song. I also am not a summer girl. I'm a fall girl. And summertime does not hold the same meaning. I like to get through summertime.
They don't have a fall time song.
But maybe now that I have an apartment with
maybe
air conditioning.
Maybe If You Go Away is a fall song, I think. Like, if your lover is going away to college or something.
Ooh, let's find some fall songs when it's fall. But ultimately, this is more of there's a lot of attachment to this song just because it was their comeback song, comeback single. So happy they came back. So I like it for that. And they all look like gods in a vending machine. I'll take Danny.
I'll take GF.
D2. I'll take D2.
I'll take Danny. I'll take A3. Ditch, you don't know who that is.
Ditch the hot model that's too tall for you. And come hang out with me.
Aren't most too tall for him? Is he short?
He's 5'8".
Oh, that's... I mean,
models are like 5'12", which is 6 foot.
I was just going to say, 6 feet.
Ultimately, this was fun. I enjoyed the opportunity to sit in the pool.
And now we're going to continue sitting in the pool after this episode.
Did we express how much we love you?
If we didn't...
We do.
We fucking love you.
Yeah, we're hoping you're having a good summertime.
And if not, listen to this song and you will.
Yeah, you will. And subscribe so that you can be our friend. We're almost to 1,000 with Fenway. Yeah. Right now, we're 130 away.
We sure are, guys.
So come hit that subscribe. Get a friend to subscribe. We love you. We're thinking of you. That's it.
Happy summer.
Happy summer. Mwah. Mwah.